read your Bible, it's right there, black and white, that you should never lie or steal or cheat or drink or fight. Now if you observe this life I live, it should be plain to you, I'm the best example you'll ever find of things you oughtn't do. My sinful days are over, so let me hear amen. My sinful days are over and over again. Now away with that tequila and that whiskey on the rocks. Take up those bottles filled with beer and put them in a box. Be rid of all these evil things and you shall be set free. Just be sure you don't forget to bring that box to me. My drinking days are over, so let me hear amen. My drinking days are over and over again. My brother Kingman. Now all you men who fool around and go cheating on your wife, on Judgment Day you'll have to pay and it could cost you your life. And all you cheating women, Lordy, hang your head in shame. And when that day of judgment comes, don't mention my name. My cheating days are over, so let me hear amen. My cheating days are over and over again. So quick to fight, I have but this to say. Quit throwing punches left and right, cause there is a better way. Now when some joker tries to take a poke, you just let him pass. When he's got his back to you, you turn and kick his. My fighting days are over, so let me hear amen. My fighting days are over and over again. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. I said my sinful days.